Hello guys, welcome to X Gaming Time. Previously, we got Duke of Milan, got hijacked, and found Ghost Ship. Now, we are going to explore the Ghost Ship itself. What will happen? Let's see together. Happy watching guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
La porte! La porte! Vite, la porte!
Junior, retire la tête à l'image.
This is a floating death trap.
Hey, hey!
Not sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais n'importe où qu'ici. J'ai plus vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
Continue.
What this guy's gonna do with us now?
Watson, il y a une porte ici.
Ok, all of you, into the room.
Hey, it's pitch black in here. Give us the light. Oh. Thanks.
What the hell is this fucking place?
It has to have something to do with the Manchurian gold. We're not far from those coordinates.
Maybe this is the ship that was carrying the gold.
Guess it's a possibility. We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Let's get back to our boat, get the hell away from here, and never step foot off dry land again. How's that for a plan?
I saw one of the goons take something out of the boat.
Distributor cap. Makes the engine work. The Duke of Milan is a floating brick without it. We need to get it back.
While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys, or whatever. But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
This ship was. Alex, I'm really scared.
This guy, Miller? I seemed pretty spooked. This is very strange.
Je vais aller explorer la salle des machines. Danny, tu fouilles les soutes.
Les soutes? T'es sérieux? T'as vu l'endroit? Ça tombe en ruine, Olson. Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Hey, I found this letter that was never sent.
Okay.
Well, it said there were rumors about figures roaming around the cargo.
Figures? You want to be more specific?
I don't know. Crews, they go on long missions, they get cooped up, cabin fever, they freak out, sometimes they mess with each other.
Yeesh. We've only been here like 10 minutes.
I found this note, it was back in the bunk room. So it says that this guy, Patterson, kept playing sick, getting out of guard duty when he was supposed to be in the hold. Hmm. I guess he did it like a bunch of times. Anyways, it doesn't seem like anyone liked it too much down there. So what I'm gathering is the crew, man, they were pretty creeped out by whatever the hell they were carrying on this ship.
I just wish I knew what the fishermen were planning.
Back on the Duke, I overheard them talking about the Manchurian gold. I really don't think they had any of this planned until the gold caught their attention.
We need to watch them closely. This could go from bad to worse if they don't find what they're looking for. So, what do we do?
This is a fucking old ship, but maybe it still has a radio that works.
Any idea where we'd find it?
The bridge. Above deck.
Alright. The second we get an opening, we gotta take it. And hope the radio still works. Okay, well, we're not gonna do anything from in here. We need to keep looking around and try to find a way out.
Just be careful. I wonder why they all left it behind. Hey, look at this. What do you think?
I can't get it open.
Over here.
Maybe we can bend it open and get out of here.
Yeah, this is the way out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Wait. Maybe we should try barricading the door instead.
Thank you.
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
Jeez, maybe this is what scared everyone off. Weird that they all just vanished.
It's like they were just snapped up right in the middle of whatever they were doing.
It's not possible, right? Jesus, what's next?
You think Conrad's made it?
He can be pretty resourceful when he puts his mind to it.
That's not really an answer.
Well, then, sure. I think Conrad's made it.
Oh, great.
Big boat, big engine.
What is this place?
It's the engine room.
Well, is there anything we can use down here?
No. This is just an old piece of junk. The Duke has a newer engine. We're just gonna have to get the gap back. I wonder where everyone went.
Maybe everyone's hiding in the hold for a big surprise party. Thank you.
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas.
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
We're gonna follow them. Don't let them out of your sight. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
We gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them. I got this.
God, why do I need to see this now? What was that? You heard that?
What? I don't hear.
Wait a minute. We've been here before.
I don't think so.
I swear we've been here before, Alex. Have you been leading us in circles?
Soup du jour, mademoiselle?
As if you know your way around a kitchen.
Hey, babe. Once we settle down, I will be your personal chef de cuisine.
What is it?
Nothing. You don't want to know.
What? What does that mean? Why aren't you telling me?
Hey! According to this, today is beef casserole. Yummy.
It's as if everything just ground to a halt on this one day. The whole ship just stopped functioning. Hey, easy with that. We shouldn't be screwing around right now.
I guess you never know. We might have to use it. Thinking we gotta go through here. What was that?
I didn't hear anything. I know I saw something. It was moving in the shadows.
Rats. Probably just rats. That's all it was.
Don't fucking laugh at me! All right, we've been here before. I'm sure of it. We're going around in circles.
Well, what do you want to do? Turn around?
We've seen all this before. Okay, no, this isn't working for me.
What?
Gross caskets and crappy chapels? Not my scene, you know?
You're right. It's gross and it's crappy. Gotta get out of here toot sweet.
Okay, so can we just get the fuck out then? What is this?
Well, that's weird. All this space?
How is this any weirder than anything else we've seen today?
Why would they have such a big cargo hold but not keep anything? Look at this one! Like for a kid or something.
I don't want to know. Let's get out of here.
Falling off anyway.
You know what? Don't lie to me. Not even for my own good.
Hey, we got a name on this guy.
Who cares where they're from or where they're going? They're dead and we're not, so let's keep it that way.
Got some serious locks in these caskets.
Why would they be chained and locked? What's the matter?
Shh.
What is it?
Look!
Seriously? Are you trying to freak me out?
Huh?
Can we just get out of here? Please hurry. I'm done sightseeing.
Roger that.
What the hell is making that sound?
What sound?
Oh. Why so spick and span?
This is no time to be fucking around. I'm serious. I can't take it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't touch it! Why did you touch it?
Hell, looks like he died of fright. You can't see that. Okay, so this guy had appendicitis, which is pretty routine, and then he died of a massive heart attack. Which is not routine at all.
Hashtag nope, nope. Oh, this does not look remotely safe.
Why would I tell you?
Tell me where we are going, damn it!
Leave that alone.
You don't even know what you're doing. You just do whatever he tells you, don't you?
Stop.
Oh,
Damn it! This fucking place is cursed.
Look at this.
Come on.
What was that noise?
What are you talking about? I don't want to hear anything from you. Olsen!
Please, you don't have to do this. Jesus!
Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. That guy. That guy's probably still right here with us. I mean, you die on a ship, your ghost stays on the ship.
Come on. You have no idea what you're talking about. Your friends go.
I don't know what the fuck this is all about, but we gotta keep moving and find Olsen. Now!
Olsen? Merde! Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
C'est quoi ce bordel?
Hello? Is anyone there? That can't be a good sign. Down here.
Here. Wonderful. Buck up, B-Boy. Buck up. They're close. Maybe they're through here. Alex? Julia? Hello? Who's that? Who's there? Get away! No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin gap? Some sort of altercation. You're not supposed to be out here. I'm not supposed to see this. Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no!
What name is this? This place is not right. What is going on here? this. Keep your head on straight.
Brad?
Captain?
How did you find me?
I'd say my plan of hiding from the crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here.
Okay. Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship, can have a lot of corridors. We just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Wow. That is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
We need to find a way up on deck.
Hashtag my thoughts exactly.
Yikes. How'd this guy meet his maker? There's a note. Wow, that's some ledge. Come, Brad. Come over here.
Whoa.
Maybe up here.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah. Looks like the way out. I wish I could say this was going to help, but it's kind of lame in every way. Oh boy. That's high.
There's gotta be a way up on deck.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
No. There's no way down this grate. Yo, Brad, check it. That ladder. That could be our ticket out of here.
Wanna draw straws?
I'll go.
Okay, be my guest.
Yo, Bliss, you okay?
Yeah, sure. How about you? Oh, great. That's gonna be a big help. Damn it!
It's okay. Maybe there's another way. I'm looking up here. There's gotta be something.
The ladder is for shit.
Back in a second!
Help!
That way.
Thanks. I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
Thank you.
It's me. Come on, let's go.
Here? I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out. Give you a little hint. Well then, how can I put this? There may be forces at play here that are more scientific and even some that are more political, you know? Less supernatural. Perhaps you've started to realize something. That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.